Friends, let us continue plus one mathematics, chapter 16, probability. A few more points to be remembered for solving the problems given in your NCERT text. Let A and B be two events of a sample space S where the outcomes are equally likely. Point one, probability of A or B. A or B means A union B. Probability of A union B. It will be equal to probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A intersection B. This is true when A and B are not mutually exclusive. Suppose they are mutually exclusive, what happens? Probability of this A intersection B will be zero. So probability of A intersection B will be zero. Why? There won't be any intersection. When A and B are not mutually exclusive, we use this formula. Probability of A union B is equal to probability of A plus probability of B minus probability of A intersection B. And if they are mutually exclusive, probability of A union B will be equal to P of A plus P of B. Now, probability of complement of A, not A, probability of A dash, that is 1 minus probability of A. Simply subtract the probability of A from 1, because total probability of S, it is 1. Therefore, probability of A dash is equal to 1 minus probability of A. Then probability of A minus B. Probability of A minus B. If we consider the shaded portion, it will be A minus B. Then probability of A minus B is equal to probability of A minus probability of A intersection B. See, probability of total A minus probability of A intersection B. It can again be equal to probability of A minus B is equal to probability of A union B total minus probability of B. See, 3 and 4, left hand side is the same probability of A minus B. It can be found out by subtracting probability of A intersection B from probability of A, or subtracting probability of B from probability of A union B. Now, fifth one, probability of A dash union B dash. In set theory we have studied A dash union B dash is equal to A intersection B all dash. Therefore, to find out the answer, it is enough we subtract probability of A intersection B from 1. Now, probability of A dash intersection B dash. There also, according to set theory, A dash intersection B dash is the same as A union B whole dash. Therefore, for finding out the value of probability of A dash intersection B dash, it is enough we subtract probability of A union B from 1. So, these points should be remembered while solving the problems given in the NCERT text. Right.